from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, it's iFilmmaker Movies, and I'd like to let you know that I don't need glasses, but I thought I looked cool in them. Going on a walk down this road. Going on a walk down this road. Okay, so the reason why I recorded this is because I'd like to let you know that I recently just made a fan page like a day ago. It's pretty cool because of the fact that on that page, you'll be able to see all the things I have, like newer videos, anything related to videos I liked. Also, I changed the look of the channel, and also, on top of that, I put up new pictures both on the Facebook page and also on the channel, so it looks cool as hell, like it looks professional. You probably can't see me, it's so dark. If actually, if you look up, there's the water tower.
Water tower.
And actually, on this video, I'll post all the pictures that I've taken of this place, like, earlier this month, and you'll see all of them. So, yeah. See ya. Okay. So, I gotta apologize. I was talking to the camera, vlogging, or whatever you want to call it. But, some people started walking by me, and I didn't want to sit there and, like, hold the camera and talk to it like I'm some sort of crazy person, because then they're, you know, they're gonna think I'm weird. So, I stopped, and I talked fast and rushed. Whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna say it again, just because I don't know if you understood that, but I am going to post videos up here on this video, and I'm going to label them 1, 2, 3, 4, etc., etc., and I want you to do me a favor and comment the photo, or comment on this video, tell me which photo you liked, you know, say, you know, I like number 1 or number 2, but yeah, that'd be nice, just because, you know, I like them all, and I can't choose which one, you know, it's my favorite, so if you guys could choose me, that'd be pretty cool. This is a really freaking huge-ass tower, and it's kind of scary, you know. I wonder what would happen if, you know, this exploded. I wonder how much water would actually come out, if it would actually flood the neighborhoods, or if it would just kind of drizzle it. I don't know. You tell me. I'm like the size of that thing. That's the size of me, okay?
Little thing right there.
Okay. But yeah, it's pretty huge. So I've blabbed and blabbed and blabbed and blabbed and blabbed on for like a good long time. And I would like to end this by saying I love you guys. Nah, it's kinda queer. Well, that's really about it. Bye.
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight, while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing.